Welcome back, guys. Another PS2 video. God of War series. Part 6. Before, I'm playing it on my Poco F1, now on my Mi 10. The battery status right now. Full charge. Okay, let's see the performance and how much battery usage during gaming. Okay, the temperature a bit. Okay. God of War. This one. Come on, flip. It's raining outside. Thirty-five. 36. 37. The temperature at the front and the back almost the same. I happened to my Bluetooth disconnected. Sorry for that. Okay, let's begin. Setting at 313 and running rendering at 4x PS2 to see the screen flicking. At 4x, still 60 fps. The setting 313 at the fastest. Even you set at 0, so no problem. Not that way. Camera out of focus. Some of the part from part 5 to this part, I skip it. Maybe half hour of gameplay. can listen. My camera flicking. Maybe to right. Right. Can't see anything.
Lord Hades, your progress is impressive, Kratos, but your skills will not carry you to your ultimate goal. I offer you the souls of Hades itself, the souls of the dead, who stand ready to fight by your side. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power, and use it to defeat your enemies.
Take the power. Hold on, the screen very flicking. Save us. Yeah. I guess the my camera cannot record it. Anti-flicker. Now it's okay. Sorry. It's still there, but not so obvious. Hey, don't delay the time. Wait, very confused. Did I get it? No, I need the blue. 10 minutes already. At 60 fps, 5x also 60, but at 5x it's useless because the screen only support full HD. One. is the one. Right. Oops, raining again outside.
Your progress is impressive, Kratos.
Impressive.
But be warned. Once you ascend to the upper levels of the temple, you will not be able to return without Pandora's box.
It agrees.
Kratos rose through the massive temple constructed to guard Pandora's box. He realized it was a monument not only to the gods of Olympus, but to the madness of mortals that designed it. He conquered the lower floors of Pandora's temple, but what lay in wait above would test even the greatest mortal. Come on, let's fight.
that all you got?
Kratos had been in service to the gods long enough to know the harpy had been sent as a warning, a reminder from his former master of the decision that had cost Kratos everything. Had it been that long since he'd almost met his end at the hands of the barbarians? That long since he'd traded everything to save himself?
Ares!
The sky split apart. And the god of war stepped through. Descending from Olympus, he saw the makings of a god in a mere mortal. Ares would save Kratos. He would turn him into the perfect warrior, his servant on Earth.
Ares.
Only a simple pledge of loyalty was required.
My life is yours, Ares. From this day, I shall carry forth your will.
And his fate was sealed. As promised, Ares rescued his new disciple, bringing forth the power of a god.
Power
destroying those who would slaughter Kratos and his men. As for Kratos, only a sword and shield would befit the newest servant of the god of war.
God of war.
The blades of chaos, forged in the foulest depths of Hades. Once attached, the chains remained so, chained and seared to the flesh, a part of the bearer's body, a permanent reminder of Kratos' pledge. In return, ultimate power. The rage of Ares exploded from within. But soon, he would learn the true cost of such power. A cost too high even for Kratos to pay.
Wretched beast! I know who it is you serve. Return to your master. Tell the god of war I am his no longer. Tell him he is not safe while I walk the earth. I will find Pandora's box. And I will use it to see him tremble and fall before me.
I'm no longer his servant. Yeah, the blue. Blue, blue. What the saving? Of madness lie before you in my living right here. I may have
.
Not enough. The blue. Yeah. this way. Blue. Stabbing the fish. Why this side? Blue, green, blue. I mean blue. No. Going down. Maybe a secret. No. play. Oh, that. That's tight. Statue of Hera. Hey, go down. Thank you. it's locked.
Ugh! right? Push it. Two more. That means I miss two. Cool. That one, cool. Ready? 15 minutes already. Hey. Wrong. Head, this side. This one underneath. The other one underneath. This one had to do this. Instruction manual. At least they give me instruction. Okay, this one here. Facing that way. it's good. Okay, 1 hour, that's it. See you on the next part. Okay, we save here for the part 7. We have to focus the camera on the AMOLED setting 3.1.303.1.3. If you set at best compatible, also no problem. Fastest frame rate, also no problem. Okay, let's see the temperature. Battery use 24% for 1 hour. Wow. At running at 4x at 90Hz. Display refresh rate 90Hz. If you use 60, even better the battery uses. Not so much. 76 from 100. Two hour 22 minutes. How come 2 hour? Or maybe on my previous play, 60%. Okay, that's it. And so far, no update, still 11.02. And the variant 256 GB. The RAM 8 GB. 8256. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, stay at home.